This is the SoundLink Color, Bose's lightest and least expensive portable Bluetooth speaker with a price tag of $129.95. Hi, I'm David Carnoy, and as you might expect from a speaker called the Color, it comes in multiple colors, and Bose seems to be targeting a younger demographic with its more playful design, which is a bit of a departure for the company. I personally like this blue model, but it's also available in black, white, red, and mint. While it's compact, measuring 5.3 inches high, 5 inches wide, and 2.1 inches deep, it's got a little bit of heft to it, weighing 1.25 pounds. Bose says it's designed to fit easily into a handbag, knapsack, or the palm of your hand, and it seems like it would be right at home in a kid's room or the kitchen. Alas, no carrying case is included. As far as features go, it has a pretty basic feature set, with a pause play button on top and volume controls, but no speakerphone capabilities. The speaker remembers the last 8 devices you paired with it, can pair with 2 devices at once, but only plays sound from 1 at a time, and gets up to 8 hours of battery life, which is pretty decent for a very compact Bluetooth speaker. Like the more expensive SoundLink Mini, the speaker plays a lot louder than you think it would for its small size, with a decent amount of bass. Sound-wise, it's not on par with the Mini, but it does charge via USB, which is convenient and measures up well with other compact speakers in this price range, such as the JBL Flip 2. Bose has done a good job eking out about the best sound you can expect from a speaker this size, and placing it near a wall will help its bass performance. The speaker is designed to avoid distorting at higher volumes, so there are times when you push the volume, the music seems a little restrained and rolled off at certain frequencies. It also has a little trouble with more complicated music. And finally, although there are 2 drivers and a bass radiator, there's virtually no stereo separation, which is par for the course for this type of speaker. I'd say that if your priority is sound quality, you'd be better off with the more expensive SoundLink Mini. But if you value portability and don't want to spend the extra $70, the SoundLink Color is a good choice. I think the majority of people will be impressed with what it can do, particularly in smaller rooms. I'm David Carnoy. Thanks for watching.